question where, from where we can know the past. Okay, now where did people live? Now it is said that the ancient people, okay, lived near the river Narmada. Okay, specially in your book they have talked about river Narmada, river Suleiman and Tirtha. Okay, Suleiman and Tirtha is near the, means it is in Pakistan, because in ancient period there was no like partition. Okay, we were staying together happily, right? So these two rivers are is in Pakistan. Okay, that is on the bank of river Narmada, Suleiman and Tirtha. Why people, we come to know that people were living there, because many evidence of the people have found, many proof evidence, okay, inscriptions, okay. So this archaeologists have found that, and that is why we come to know that people lives near the bank of river. But why people live near the bank of river? We people are not living like that. They select such caves, they select such location where is near the, where it is near the bank of river. Why so? Nowadays we get water easily, right? Through pipelines, through well, through bore well, etc. And in that period of time, in ancient time, there was no such facility. Now water is very essential for the living, right? For the survival, water is necessary. So for that reason, they used to be near the bank of rivers. Okay, they used to live near the bank of rivers. Okay, so that is why they select. Normally, they used to live near the bank of rivers. I am talking about ancient people. Now, they are skilled gatherer. Skilled gatherer means they used to search for food and they used to gather it. Gather it means ikatta karna. So that is why they are skilled gatherers. Okay, and they knew about all about plants. That what kind of plants they can eat. What kind of plants are poisonous. Okay, they used to know about all these things in detail. Okay, so they knew about everything about plants. Now, they were not only eating plants and fruits and vegetables and leaves, but even they used to hunt animals. They used to hunted animals and they used to eat that. Okay, so they were hunters.